Hit, but strangely enough, they've not yet made it to the top of the pop studio.